That brave. Sounds like he's suffering.
Yes. It's only a matter of time before he passes on. I've seen people die before, but never in such pain. I want to be strong like you, but... nothing I do comforts him. I don't even have any dream willow to ease his pain. There should be some in stashes along grave trails to the east, but... I must keep vigil for this man. I don't suppose you could check the stashes? Even a little dream willow would ease his pain.
Tell me what you need again.
Dream willow. An oil made from the bark of water willows. That brings sleep and numbs pain. My supply is gone, but hunters keep it in stashes along grave trails, out of reach of beasts and machines. There should be some left in the stashes along trails to the east.
You're young for a healer, aren't you?
Yes. I'm still learning the basics. But all the true healers are busy in Mother's heart. Besides, this brave is beyond healing. What he needs is someone to stay with him. And that, I can do.
I'll check the stashes for Dream Willow if I get a chance.
You will? Thank you. My only wish is to ease this poor man's suffering.
Quick way down.
All that screaming and the blood. Well, my turn will come soon enough.
Should be attached to me. Might be a cache of Dream Willow along that Brave Trail. Better check that Brave Trail for a Dream Willow cache. So much for being careful. No dream willow. Just a few shards. Grave trail. Should be a cache of dreamer out there. Like someone swapped all the dream willow in these caches for shards. There's no dream willow in these caches. Feel want to know.
You're back.
I've already been to those stashes. All I found was a few shards.
That's strange. Who would have taken the dream willow? It's possible that Jun has gathered more. You could ask him, if you're willing to make the journey.
You say someone named Jun might have some dream willow?
Yes. He may be a recluse, but he helps the tribe by picking herbs and brewing medicines. The problem is that he lives west of Mother's Crown, and the machines in that region are troublesome.
What sort of machines?
Scrappers. And sawtooths. It's quite dangerous.
I'll be on my way.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
There's gotta be a way to override even these things. Party, little plant. You'll help.
Is someone there? Please let me out! Oh, mother be praised. I thought I'd never be freed.
What happened?
A gang of outcasts, that's what. They burst in, stole my dream willow, and left me to die.
A gang of outcasts?
Yes, a gang! The door crashed open. I didn't stand a chance. They grabbed my dream willow and left me for dead.
Why would outcasts steal your dream willow?
Why? Because it's the most valuable herb I gather, of course. Miserable thieves.
They took nothing else?
No. Mark my words. They have struck a deal with outsiders. It's shards they're after, and they'll kill to get it.
Which way did the outcasts go?
Up the mountain, I think. You might catch them if you hurry. Whatever you do, don't let their shabby looks fool you. They'll kill you as soon as look at you. Oh, I need to catch my breath.
Yeah, you could stop talking for a start. The outcasts must have left tracks. My focus should pick them up.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
Took the dream willow, and they're in trouble.
Thank you. Good shot! Yes!
Going down fast.
You have our thanks, if the gratitude of outcasts means anything to you.
It does.
You not only save us, but speak to us.
The matriarchs cast me out at birth. The laws of the Nora don't mean much to me.
And you're that girl whose mother never claimed her. But an outcast no longer.
No. A seeker, in fact. Looking for Dream Willow.
That could be a problem.
What crimes did you and the others commit?
I beat a man who stole my kill. It was my wrong. The others stole, broke custom, or trespassed among the bones of the metal world. No murderers here, if that's what you're asking.
Why did you take the Dream Willow?
Because we have wounded. Why else would we take it? Something terrible has happened to the tribe. The Braves offer no protection. The machines are angry, and bandits infest the sacred land and prey upon us. Why else would outcasts break custom and band together, but that we have no choice? Even so, we did not steal. We left shards in the stashes and tried to pay Jun. But of course he would not speak to us.
Jun said you roughed him up.
He was too busy cringing to know what happened. The man's a coward. We made sure not to hurt him, but he seemed to notice.
There are others who need Dream Willow. You can't have all of it.
You asking or demanding?
Talking. One person to another.
I see. Perhaps we have more than we need. After everything that happened, we were afraid. We took all we could find. Here. I'll keep a portion, but the rest... may it find its way to those who need it.
I'll see that it does. In the meantime, stay safe. And stick together. Here's the Dream Willow. Take it to Fia and Mother's Rise. There are wounded Braves there who need it badly.
I will. But what became of the outcasts? Did those wretches pay for their crimes? Ganging up together, speaking to each other, and to us. I hope you showed them no mercy.
You don't know who I am, do you?
Should I?
I was raised as an outcast in the mountains above Mother's Heart.
The motherless girl. If I'd known, I never would have spoken to you.
And yet it's this motherless girl who freed you and recovered your Dream Willow for the tribe. Maybe if you judged people less, you wouldn't be so lonely.
I have no need of others.
Then congratulations, Jun. You've managed to shun yourself. I'm done here. Make sure that Fia gets that dream willow, or I'll be back.